it going, guys? And welcome to another video. And in this video, I will be playing some Tumble. If you guys don't know what Tumble is, it's basically just bleef. And right now, I'm the bottom screen, if you guys can see, and my brother's the top screen, and he's running away from me. So Tumble's basically just bleef. It's a new mini game that came to Minecraft. It's completely free, by the way. So, oh my gosh, it's completely free. So if you want to get it, just update your Minecraft. You should probably have it if you have Minecraft. Where's my brother? Oh, it's over there. Right now it's me versus my brother. Hopefully other people do join. Hopefully. Oh no! Oh my gosh, I'm very bad at this. Okay, I have to up my game. Right now, guys, I am going to be islanding myself. Islanding is basically just like putting myself on an island and no one can attack me. Guys, so I'll give you a tip. The only time you should you should island yourself is if you're playing shovel. If you do it in snowball, it's bad because people can just throw snowballs and get your base, basically the ground that you're standing on or crouching on. Basically the same thing, but that is basically like a tip I really need to give you so you win more rounds. And you have to do them pretty fast because people can come and break your island before it's completely done. And another tip is crouch until the end and then just keep breaking so people can reach you. The only way they can reach you is if they sprint. Well, it's basically a sacrifice. If they sprint and break, so then you're dead, basically. Look, can I change my skin? No, I can't. Oh, this is boring because my brother islanded himself too. So how to do this? I really don't know how to do this. Oh, I see my brother over there. Hi, hello. Oh, just break that block and break that block. Yeah, just break that one right there. And as you guys, I think, can hear, the music is very, I just love the music. This is the perfect music for the, oh, my brother jumped out. Perfect music for the occasion. Like, to make it more hype and all that. So you can get excited. Very good job to Mojang for oh my gosh, I just saw that guy fall. So very good job to Mojang for picking this type of music. Yes, I won. Okay, now I have 2 wins and my brother has 2 wins. So, and by the way, guys, it's 1-3 basically in the wins. It's 1-3, and if you get 3, you go back to the lobby, like the battle lobby, basically. And if you guys want me to be playing some battle mode, just tell me that in the comment section down below, and I will play some battle mode. And there are some new maps, I heard, and you can now get a diamond sword, but with very, very low durability. And right now, my brother actually wants to talk on the mic, and he's not that experienced on Minecraft, by the way.
So yeah, hey guys, it's Bubby Plays here, well, the older brother. I record the NBA 2K16 videos and some of the sports videos that I do too, the PES, FIFA and stuff. So yeah, I record those kind of videos. And yeah, as you guys can see here, oh wow, wow. My brother and I are playing some Tumble. And it's basically some beef, but yeah, Tumble. So yeah, it's pretty fun. And I actually prefer snowballs. I used to like shovels, but snowballs are a bunch of players, so you don't fall that easily. Like, as you guys can see there, that guy just fell. But snowballs, they're a bunch of layers, so there are 3 layers. So if you fall, you land on 1 layer. You fall again, you land on the other layer, and you get to throw from distance. So it's pretty cool. But shovel is also pretty cool, but to me, I prefer the snowball. So yeah, let's run it all.
So yeah, guys, I am back. And a really cool thing I liked was about the achievements and all that. There's fast learner, diver, bronze digger, and other stuff. And in the side, like below fast learner, you can see how much blocks you destroyed and how much like you jumped and the distance you traveled. So that's what I really loved about, that's what I really like about the new update. So yeah, and if you guys want me to be doing some more stuff with my brother, just let me know down in the comments. And I will do some stuff with my brother. I can maybe play some NBA 2K16, Minecraft again, and yeah, some Blacktop and NBA 2K16, which is basically 1-on-1, and we're doing several. No, I mean Snowball. Oh, I just got my brother thing. No. Oh no. I really suck at it. And the trick to this game is actually just running around, because when you actually start fighting is when you fall. Like right now, my brother is running around, and I'm gonna try to break his parkour to make sure he didn't do lots of parkour. Oh, break it. Oh no, I fell down. Oh, that guy was the one that got me down. And right now, my brother is still on the first layer. There's three layers, as he said. I think you guys might have heard he said there are three layers. That's why he liked it. Oh no, and I am actually not that good at Snowball, so my performance might not be as good as it was on Shuffle. And right now I'm trying to save my brother. Right now my brother died, I think. Yeah, he did. And I'm trying to get this guy. Oh my gosh. If you guys want to play with me, like if you guys want to play Tumble with me, I'm going to leave my username down in the description. On PS4 only, but wait, is he a firehacker? On PS4. And I will accept it. If just leave me a note and saying you're a subscriber, so I will know. Because sometimes I don't accept just random friend requests. Oh my gosh, he just fell right behind me. Oh my gosh. No. Okay. So I see a guy. I think. Yeah, he fell. Yes, he's dead. He has to be dead. Yes, he died. Oh, a guy joined. I see my brother. I see you there. Trying to break. Right now, you have the advantage, though. Which is high. Oh my gosh, I just walked straight off. And there's more people, actually. And guys, I really like the vote system. Well, not really like it, but it's pretty cool because like people get to vote to kick people, and that is actually pretty cool. And if you guys don't know about the kick system, it's basically like there has to be three people that want to kick a certain player in the game, and if there's three people, like the guy will get kicked. My brother, where is he? Oh, I see him. You're down. You're dead. Yep. Yes, he's dead. Yeah. Okay, this guy's here. I have to kill him. Oh, no. Oh! Wait, yeah. We both fell, but I fell first. Right now, my brother has two, wins right now. Oh, this guy's trying to kill me. Whoa. Oh. Not really kill me, but oh my gosh, what are they teaming? Well, this guy's left alone. His teammate, I'm guessing, left him by dropping, and I'm gonna put some TNT. I'm gonna put some TNT down for the people below me. That's what I love about this game. You can hit TNT and then it drops. And you have the TNT. Oh no, my brother. He's trying to get me. I'm gonna help my brother out. Oh no! I just killed myself! Oh my gosh! Just fell off! So this guy has one win. My brother has two wins. Two wins. And are they teaming? Oh no! Really? Someone wants to kick people. As you guys can see, like, the death message sort of there. Someone wants to kick someone. And yeah, that's basically how the kick system works. There is one person down there aiming for people up there. There's no one up there. You guys are all on the last layer. And guys, this video isn't supposed to be too long. I just want you guys to see some Tumble, if you guys don't know. And I might be streaming tomorrow on Tumble. I might be streaming. And yeah, and I'm gonna hand it over to my brother right now.
Yeah, and yeah, guys. Oh, 1 second. There we go. So, if you guys do play basketball, some the bottom of players. Oh, jeez.
Really?
Alright, so, yeah, the bottom up players, there's a new map. Like, there are three new maps, and, yeah, it's pretty cool. And they have, like, they have the diamond sword with two hits or one hit. Yeah, with two hits. So, it's pretty cool. They have the axe, I think, the pickaxe or something. Yeah. So, it's pretty cool. If you guys want to check that out, it's pretty cool. And, yeah. We don't want to make this video wait like too long, like my NBA 2K16 videos, but yeah. So yeah, we just wanted to tell you guys that we just wanted to play our first Tumble and see how it is. So it's pretty cool actually. I like the game. I like the new mode that Mojang brought to us, because bottom mode just sometimes gets boring. So now that we have Tumble, it's much better, because some people get bored of battle mode because it's like the only, yeah. Why do I always do that? Really? Really, bud? Really, bro? I'm sleep. So, yeah. Some people get bored of battle mode, and yeah, we just wanted something new, and Mojang gave it to us. It's called Tumble. So yeah, it's a pretty cool game mode, and yeah, I'm looking forward to keep playing it, and yeah, very cool. So yeah, our username will be in the description down below. So if you guys want to play with us, we're free. And right now, like, we have a PS4, so just add us on PS4. So we're playing on PS4 right now, so add us on PS4, and yeah.
Hey guys, I'm back, and after this round we'll be left on, because I don't want to keep you guys like watching. I want you guys to actually play the game and see how it is yourself. So yeah, this round will be the last round. Hopefully I win it, because I have two wins right now. Okay, how much people left? Two more left. Well, one to kill. They are both fighting, I think. Yeah. I see a guy. Oh, he sees me. He sees me. When you see me. Oh my god. No! No, I couldn't win that round. No, last round. Last round. Last round. I really want to go away with the win. Give it for that guy. Oh no, this is too much mushroom. This is too much for me. This is actually a very good way to hide. Just looking.